Hello students, welcome to art class. Today I will teach how to draw a bird with watercolor. First you have to draw bird with pencil. Then mix brown color and red color and apply on the bird. Now apply the light blue. Then dark blue shading near the neck. Now apply light brown. Observe the shading neatly so that you can do easily step by step. Now apply yellow color on the bird. Again brown and red shading. White shading in the center. Black color outline. Black color for the beak. White dot in the middle of the eye. Dark green color for the tree. Light green for leaves. Now dark green. For flowers, yellow and red. Randomly put white and black dots near the flowers. Now the main step is to do water wash. Now apply light green and dark green. Final step is to do black outline for the drawing. It's time to finish the painting. I hope you like the video. Please subscribe and support us.